Sup, squad. It is a rainy day over here in the greater Austin area.
And that's all right.
Because sometimes it feels good to have rainy days like this. Now, I don't know how pumped up I am to go out and about out in town today. Life's an adventure. We're going to go have us some fun. First stop, Barrett's Coffee. How many times have we gone to this place over the past 3 weeks? I think three times. And let me tell you why. Let me tell you why we're going there today. Because I'm hosting the first ever ATX Coffee Club event. We put out a ad on Eventbrite. Thanks, Nico, for doing that. We got an ad on Instagram. And the goal is to meet up 9:30 at different coffee shops around the greater Austin area as consistently as possible. Now, I can't be there every single Saturday at 9:30. That's okay. Coming down. It is coming down. Got a lot of things on the docket today, folks. A lot on the docket. Let's do it.
Wow. Check that out, huh? Yeah, it's confirmed. They don't have liquor here. I know I bring this up every single week I come out here. They do not have liquor. I think that's just a vacant building. Look at that graffiti, that's pretty dope. Let's go get some coffee and meet some people.
Cool, so we got the link right here, Facebook invite. Got some El Salvador blend, looking good.
Always has a couple of interesting options. I think last time I was here, I had the Ecuador blend. And they had two options. One was unwashed, and the other one was washed. And that really gets you thinking, doesn't it? You gotta ask yourself, is it dirty? It's not a lot. I mean, of course it's not dirty. It's still interesting, right? Coffee talk. All right, I'm gonna post up over here, click on my phone for a little while, see who shows up, and enjoy some company on a rainy day in Austin.
All right, cool. Heading out of Barrett's. Still got plenty of coffee left for the day. This stuff's so good. You know how Starbucks is very robust and makes you kind of go like that a little bit? So does this. The flavor, rocking. I'm telling you, this place is the best. No, I'm not endorsed or anything. I've just been drinking coffee since I was 16 years old. I'm 33 years old. So I would say that I'm a half smidge qualified to review some coffee. Yeah, hit that place up. It's amazing. You know what? I just had a light bulb go off. I wonder where we're going to go, not next weekend, but the next one. Because with this coffee club, we switch it up every single week. We'll see. We shall see. But first, you guys are in for a treat, and I'll tell you why. I'm going to this French bakery right now. It is ridiculous. The presentation is awesome. The prices are awesome. Guys, yo, and Dr. Cho, I'm gonna surprise him today at his open house and drop off some of these pastries. Look at this. All right, hold up. We got a Korean restaurant right there. Oh, Korean restaurant. What is that? A market. Austin Karaoke, and then Tous Les Jours. Pocha is back. What in the world? Oh, can y'all even see this? Pocha is back? I don't know what's going on around here. It's a mix, because it's French, and it's also looks like a lot of Korean. Love it. This part of Austin is so great. There's a conveyor belt sushi right around the corner. That's right. You're not hearing things. Conveyor belt sushi. Whoa, what? Oh, it's open. Let's go. I am flipping pumped, guys. Oh, yeah. So you grab a tray like this, boom, and you fill it up.
Look at this place. Ooh. Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Isaac in the house. So, dude, you're in for a treat, bro. This is how I'm having fun this Saturday. I've got a bag full of goods right here, and you get to pick one per person in your house. However many people, I know you have company often. One per person in your house.
It will be just me for today.
All right. Well,
my wife is in Mexico.
Are you sure that's the one you're going for?
Yeah, this is good, bro.
Wow. Are you sure you don't want this one? Or wait, are you sure you don't want this one?
No, I think I can sleep with a cornito.
Yeah, dude. Wow. Check this out. Tus les jours.
What does that mean? Toca you.
Toca yo. Dude, I have no idea. You know what's interesting? It's Korean restaurant, Korean market, Korean this, Korean that, and all of a sudden, French pastry spot. But there's a lot of Korean twists, like those red bean, a red bean pastry. So is it French or is it Korean?
It's both.
It's both. And that's why I love Austin Tejas, because they just got the flavor.
You have to be inclusive.
Inclusive. Dude, all right, man. You ready to get after it?
Take it easy.
Happy Saturday.
Sí.
Buen provecho.
Thank you.
Hasta Luigi. Ciao. That's how we have fun on a Saturday. Now let's go see Ethan. Where is this guy? Time for some quality seafood. Lunchy time. They open at 11. It's 10:57. We're here right on time. Oh yeah, it smells like fish. It doesn't get much more fresh than this place. That's why I'm here. Wow. Cool. I didn't realize it was so big. Over there is the fresh seafood that you can buy and bring home. We're about to pop a squat over here. Wow. Let me taste this salmon. Got it medium well. Hot. It's fresh. Dang, that's good. Wow. Grab the goods. We're gonna surprise somebody. Ugh. Should bring my phone so we can get a picture of Dr. Cho posting his open house. Oh, he's got the jams going. Look at this bad boy. Look at this bad boy. Looking good. Crispy. So,
well, what's up?
I got presents.
I was wondering who was like whispering, but I don't want to poke my head out and look desperate. Like, oh, is it a new buyer?
Yeah.
I let them come here and come to me. And yet here you are coming to me with some treats. Whoa, Tour de Jour. This is like Korean brand, bro, but French named.
It's very confusing.
It's very confusing.
Dr. Isaac and I couldn't figure it out because Korean, and then French, and then Korean and Korean, all in the shopping plaza. So we got this as an option for you. We got this as an option for you. Wait, what is this?
What is this?
Oh, wait. What you might this? Like this.
Whoa.
Dude. Oh, wait so a second. Did you see that?
Wow.
It's not over yet.
You didn't like...
Oh.
What kind of call? Is that a bird call?
Oh.
You didn't hold back at all.
No.
You held back a lot. You said, you know what? I'm gonna be health conscious. I'm not gonna go overboard with the fats and the carbs. You just said I'm gonna go lean keto protein here.
This is exactly what this is. This is basically like eating a chicken thigh. Do you have any favorites?
Well,
the crowd wants to know what you're gonna pick. Dr. Isaac picked the one with some sliced strawberries in there.
Wow, which one? The sliced strawberries one.
No, he got the only one. They're all different.
This one looked like it has sliced strawberries in it.
Oh wait, no wait, he got the croissant.
The croissant?
Yeah, that's the one with the sliced strawberries. No, Look at that, dude.
I'm excited about that.
You want this one?
I only get to pick one.
All right, you know what, actually? I'm doing the math. You probably get to pick two.
If I can only pick one, I would pick...
No, you get to pick two because you're hosting open house. Isaac was chilling at his house.
Oh, he's chilling. What is this?
Dude, that's the...
Milk cream bread. It just looks like wet bread.
They're so good.
You had one?
Yes. Yeah. Yeah.
I'm looking at this. I don't know why this is like... This is green. It's alluring to me. It's like probably...
It's got matcha. The bean in it.
Oh,
that's the matcha one.
Yeah, this seems like a matcha.
Did I get a red bean one? One of these might have red bean in it.
This looks like the red beans because I know classically this looks like red bean. If I had to guess and you put a gun to my head.
Yeah,
red bean. Based on my Korean experience.
What the heck?
This looks like the almond filling. This one's the red bean.
What's that?
This one's apple.
Oh.
Apple. Looks like an apple.
Wow, we should share this one.
Okay. And this one's a black sesame, I think. Like chocolate sesame.
Yeah.
Or just chocolate inside. But these are pretty, aren't they?
They are.
You kind of cut them and then glaze it and make it crunchy on the outside.
Yeah. So let's see here. If someone said, hey, look, you can only get one of these for the rest of your life, what one would you have to pick?
For the rest of my life.
What one would you have to pick?
That's different. For the rest of my life, that's a call of like the bean because it would sustain me protein.
Oh, yeah.
And I'm thinking like functional here.
It's so soft.
And the bean would connect me to my roots. This is very Korean.
Yeah.
These are kind of...
Mixed, though.
Mixed.
French. Tour de jour.
How
do you say it?
Tour de jour.
Tour de jour.
It's based on what other Koreans say it, and they're trying to pretend to be French.
This has got... It's a sandwich.
Sandwich of matcha.
All right, well, the crowd wants to see you try one of these bad boys.
Okay, the crowd wants
to... Oh, you're going to try that one?
No, let's try this one.
Are you sure?
This one...
Dude.
Alright, I'll try this one because I'll eat half and I'll eat the other half later.
Cool, you got time. No one's here yet. This is
such
great.
A rainy day.
What a nice neighborhood. I mean, like, those houses out there are beautiful.
Yeah.
So is this one.
Love
the ceilings. Crazy.
Yeah, the high ceilings. Even though the directions for the photography shop, I told them, capture the high ceilings.
Yeah, and they didn't
capture the low floors.
Seriously. Does this get the Dr. Cho stamp of approval?
You know why I like this?
Tell me why.
I wasn't expecting the cream inside.
Crap. Are you serious?
No strawberries and cream.
Dude, that's ridiculous.
In a baked bun.
Holy smokes.
I thought it was just going to be strawberries. I was like, oh, it's going to be fun.
Oh.
Hidden surprise. Inside.
Of course it's got the cream surprise in there, man. What? How's the crunch on the top? Is it a little crunchy?
Just enough. Oh.
Starbucks, waiting in line. That girl's so funny when she answered the, what do you call it? When you want to pay? No. When you want to order? She goes, welcome to Starbucks. Thank you so much for choosing our location. Wait a minute. Hold on. I'll be right back. That's so funny. All right. I got a couple more treats we got to pass out over here. It's so tempting to eat these. They smell amazing. Also, mission, vision, value statement poster came in. I can't wait to put this thing in a nice poster frame. Let me see if I can give you a sneak peek. Whoa. Ooh. Dang, that is looking good. Oh, okay. Well, better treat this with respect. All right, here we go.
Starting to wonder, will it ever be green?
All right, squad. It's late. I'm going to bed. Went to Bar Peached. Have some celebratory dinner with Mike and Sandra, his soon-to-be fiance. He dropped the news on me that he's going to be popping the question soon. They're going to Puerto Vallarta next week, and he's going to pop that question. So, let's go, Mike. Let's go, Mike. I went to the Domain. Dr. Isaac and I said what's up to Ethan because he's working tonight at the restaurant. We decided to go ahead and give him some daps. And he was pumped to see us. What a day. What a day. Probably spent 4 hours in my car. Yeah. Time to call tonight. Till next time, fam. Ciao.